Hey guys, today I have an unboxing from Ocean Wheels. I am really surprised that it came today. I wasn't expecting anything to come today. Yeah, I'm so excited, so let's open this up. If you didn't know, Ocean Wheels is a pretty new company, I guess. And they had their first stock, I'm pretty sure. What is this? Okay, so I don't even... Alright, first off, I got a thing. Oh my god. There's so many extras in here. What the heck? Alright, so this is what I ordered, I'm pretty sure. And this is my receipt. It came to 31, and it says Ocean Wheels cream. And he says, thanks for the purchase, your friend Lucas. Oh my god, he threw in so many extras. So here's the bag. How do I open this? There we go. So he threw in... Oh, I actually needed tape. I needed it today. So I needed to re-grip a couple boards. But 1, 2, 3 sheets of motion tape. Wow, this is really nice. Oh my god. All right. So he threw in motion tuning white. Wow, that's crazy. That's some really nice packaging too. Thanks for that. That's awesome. And it looks like he threw in another set too. Wow. Oh my god, thank you so much, Lucas. So I got Ocean Wheels sticker. Oh, those are the wheels. Wow, they look really nice. Okay, so 3 of these. Wow, these are really nice too. Some Ocean Wheels like circle stickers. Wow, these are the wheels. Wow, really professional shrink wrap packaging. Wow, has the black ring on them and they look really nice. Shape's really interesting. It's more shaped like these wheels, Flat Face and Winkly Collab. They look really sick though. Can't wait to try those out. And it looks like he threw in some other stuff. A sheet of veneer. She threw in a sheet of veneer. Are these the urethane wheels? What is this? He threw in like 2 different wheels and like... Alright, he sent in like, I guess like some like mess up wheels or something. Without bearings, that's really sick. Not sure if these are the new urethane wheels or not, but one black wheel and one like mess up black ring wheel or something. That's so sick. Alright, so I'm really surprised that what came in that package is empty. And he also threw in a Denmark quarter, I'm pretty sure. If I tried to use it, that'd be funny. So, oh my god, all of this stuff, and I only ordered wheels. Thank you so much, Lucas. This is crazy. Guys, go pick up some Ocean Wheels. They have, not sure if they have too much in stock yet, but go pick them up. I can't wait to try these out, because I'm going to set it up on my deck. And, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. And the cracks began to show.